play here. Brooks throws the ball and a dive point and a touchdown. Looks to his left. Being pursued, throws up with a intercepted ball. Brooks has got it.
We'll be right back. bread and butter, giving it to the big back rush up the middle.
Second down and eight. And Hooks has a man over the middle. Weiser came out of the backfield. He breaks a couple of tackles. Daniel Carter off high to speed. And he gets all the way to the outside. And he breaks it open on the far sideline. He gets it inside the 30, down to the 25. Motion. Hooks keeps it. He's got a man coming out of the backfield and into the end zone for a touchdown. Now back to pass. He's going to be wrestled down from behind. And it's going to be intercepted and taken back the other way. And this one may go to the house. And going to be knocked down inside the 20.
That big play momentum that we talked about. Watch it get batted up right there by Jarrell Hunter. And then you see Farrell pick it up right there and take it. I thought he was gone. We see a nice job here by the St. Francis defense containing Cavender.